How to fix Bitdefender Central account not accessing issue. When accessing Bitdefender Central, you might be confronted with one of the next issues. Nothing happens when you're trying to log into your account, the platform returns to the same page, the page is not displayed correctly, you encounter an unknown error message. If you're experiencing one of the above issues, you will have to, 1. Make sure your browser is up to date. For Google Chrome, in Chrome, updates uses ally happen in the background when you close and reopen your computer's browser. However, there is a chance you might see a pending update if you haven't closed your browser for some time. To update it, open Google Chrome. In the upper right corner, click on More Chrome More button. Click Update Google Chrome. If you don't see this button, you're using the latest version. Click Relaunch. Alternatively, you can also click on the More button in the upper right corner. Go to Help, then select About Google Chrome. In the new tab, Google Chrome should update automatically. After the update, click on Relaunch. Note, the browser saves your open tabs and windows and reopens them automatically when it restarts. If you'd prefer not to restart right away, click Not Now. The next time you restart your browser, the update will be applied. If you already have the latest version of Google Chrome, you should see the message Google Chrome is up to date. For Mozilla Firefox, by default, Firefox performs updates automatically. However, manual updates are still possible. By following the instructions below, click on the Menu button. Now click on the Open Help Menu button, and select About Firefox. The About Firefox window will open and Firefox will begin checking for updates and downloading them automatically. When the updates are ready to be installed, click on Restart Firefox to update. For Microsoft Edge, Microsoft Edge is integrated with Windows 10. Thus, it receives its updates through the Windows Update service. Click on the Windows icon in the lower left corner of the screen. Click on the Settings button. Go to Update and Security. In the left side column, select Windows Update. Click on Check for Updates. Any updates found will be installed, and you will benefit from the latest version of Microsoft Edge. For Safari, according to Apple support, Safari is included with your Mac. To get the latest version of Safari, install the latest Mac OS. To keep Safari up to date for an earlier Mac OS, install the latest updates for that Mac OS. 2. Clear the cache and cookies from your browser. For Windows, how to clear the cache and cookies in Google Chrome. How to clear the cache and cookies in Mozilla Firefox. How to clear the cache and cookies in Microsoft Edge. For Mac OS, to clear the cache and cookies from your browser, follow the instructions provided at step 2 in this article. 3. Try logging into Bitdefender Central from a different browser. 4. Try logging into Bitdefender Central from a different device. If the password you typed is incorrect, you should, 1. Make sure the password you entered is the correct one. 2. Try to reset the password. Go to Bitdefender Central. Click on Forgot My Password. Type the email associated with your Central account in the corresponding box. Click on Forgot Password to send the instructions on how to reset your password.